Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen.
Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. You say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem.
All right, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Great question today sent in by Jerry. Jerry has a model that's been built. There's a lot of formulas in the model and then some input cells. And Jerry wants to make a copy of that model for next month and wants to clear out the input cells but not the formula cells. All right, so first of all, to copy the sheet, you can right-click on the tab, choose Move or Copy, but a faster way to go is to hold down Control and drag that sheet to a new spot. That'll make a copy. Of course, you might want to rename it to be next year or something like that. Now, the hard part is clearing out all the numeric input cells, but keeping all of the formula cells. So here's how we're going to do that. We're going to just choose a cell in the spreadsheet, do Control A to select all cells. You could, of course, also do that by clicking this box above and to the left of A1. And then I'm going to use Control G to display the Go To dialog box and Alt S to choose Special. Now, in here, I want to say that I want to choose all of the constants, but only the constants that are numbers. So I'm going to uncheck Text, Logicals, and Errors and click OK. Now, it's very subtle here in Excel 2007 to see which items are selected, but in fact, all of the input cells are now selected. I have a couple of options. I can press the Delete key to clear those, or if I just want to zero them all out, I'm going to do zero and Control Enter. Also, while that's selected, it might be a good time to use a cell style. Let's define those input cells in Excel 2007. They have cell styles built in for input, calculation, and so on. So let's go ahead and choose input. That way, people will know where they have to enter the data. Great little feature built into Excel 2007 there, but not central to Jerry's question. Jerry's question is how to clear out all the input cells. Again, Control A to select everything, Control G for go to, Alt S for special, and then choose formulas, uncheck the other items, and you've gotten all of the numeric input cells selected. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. I'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast.